All right, well, switching gears now as the high school state basketball championships open up with the round of 16. Tonight in boys basketball, the number one seed Valley Vikings welcome in 16 seed Cibola. Vikings begin their quest for their first state title since the 1995-96 season. Yeah, that's Troy Giddings for two. Cougars never really went away, though. It's Kevin Size with a nice feed down low to Christian Cunningham. However, it's Valley's party tonight in Cibola. You're not invited. Oh, no. Yeah, Vikings airing it out. That's the old four-point play. They're going to go on to win this one 50-45. Sticking in 5A play at 7-seed El Dorado, hosting the defending champion 10-seed Las Cruces at the Eagles Nest. Cruces on the attack. It's Cody Morillo to Malik Woods down low for two. But how about El Dorado? Check out the touchdown throw to Manny Garcia. Too bad that doesn't count for six, because that's what they needed to win. Dogs guard Anthony Collins with the drive, the hoop, and the harm. Eldo loses by five, 64-59. Bulldogs will play Sandia. In Class 4A, it's Academy hosting the Farmington Scorpions. Pick this one up late in the second quarter. Chargers jump out to a four-point lead. Check out the handles by guard Brian Jaramillo. He got the finger roll to boot. Later, it's the Chargers forcing the turnover, and that's an easy two for Cody Roberts. Academy beats Farmington 68-59 and will play 2-seed Los Lunas in the second round.